And Mr. Boone, I know you had a big night statistically, but talk a little bit about maybe what went wrong with the team play overall.
I think they got a couple of easy shots. We let them get a couple open ones. DJ Valentine hit a big three. Really, that was it. Everybody played their tails off. Everybody gave us all they had. So not too much to complain about.
And just with this season overall, a lot of positives for the team anyway in the season end?
Yeah, I think this team grew a lot from just playing all the tough teams in Puerto Rico to now. I think this team has a lot to build from for next year, and I think they'll be a contender. So.
All right, thank you.